Hello everyone! Welcome back to our channel DIY Ideas. This video is about slab and live edge. How to make a table out of fresh cut wood? Perhaps you've just removed a tree from your yard and would like to repurpose some of the wood, or you want to add a rustic accent piece to your living room. Using fresh cut wood for lumber requires proper drying and seasoning to prevent staining, rooting and insect damage. The process is time-consuming and varies depending on type of wood, your climate and the time of year. But the finished product allows you to build any number of wood tables. Seasoning and drying. Stage 1. Cut the wood into lumber slabs, panels or stumps depending on how you want to make your table. Thinner, smaller pieces of lumber dry faster than solid stamps and blocks. Stage 2. Chisel the bark from the fresh cut wood using a mallet and chisel. Removing the bark allows the wood to season faster. Stage 3. Locate a stacking area on level, open earth with good wind and drainage exposure. Face the stack west or south for minimal exposure to precipitation. Stage 4. Create a foundation to stack the wood atop, making sure it allows for air circulation and keeps the wood off the ground. A concrete block or line of railroad ties works well. Place a layer of polyethylene below them to deter weed growth and keep moisture out. Stage 5. Stack the thickest boards on the bottom layers. Place wood spacers or row of stickers between each layer of planks or slabs. Lay the stickers perpendicular to the length of the planks, placing them directly over the foundation beams, blocks or ties. The stickers must be about 1 to 2 inches and completely dry, thick to provide adequate airflow. Repeat the layering process. Stage 6. Paint a waterproof sealer on the edge of the wood pieces so they don't dry too quickly, causing uneven moisture content. Stage 7. Place a waterproof shelter or roof over the pile for moisture protection. Let the wood season according to your climate, its type and time of year. Determine length of time needed for moisture content to drop below 20% using a calendar or seasoning chart. Making the table. Stage 1. Tree stump table. Sand a dried tree stump using a belt sander. This will serve as the table's base. Sand any knots and jagged corners so they don't pose a safety hazard. Sand a giant slab of fresh cut wood thin enough to serve as the tabletop. Cut the slab to desired thicknesses using a handsaw if necessary. Lay the tabletop slab atop the stump, centering it for stability. Insert one or more shims or wedged spacers, if necessary, so the top sits flat on the base. Stage 2. Build a rustic table using thinner cut beams and planks. Nail together several thinner beams or cut a plank to desired tabletop size to form a slatted top. Attach a cross beam and the underside and cut pieces for legs. Stain the table or seal it with a clear coat for a more rustic finish. Stage 3. Create a small side table with rustic log pieces. Cut planks and nail them into a cube shape. Cover the facing with thin slices of seasoned and dried logs, nailing and gluing each in place to cover the entire surface area. Glue seasoned twigs on to add more texture. We hope this video was useful to you. Like it, write your comments and subscribe to our channel.